Behind me is The Vanity of Small Differences by world-renowned Turner Prize-winning artist Grayson. Let's take a look. Through six huge tapestries, we follow the fictional tale of Tim Rakewell as he works his way up through the British class system. The tapestries were made alongside the Channel 4 documentary All in the Best Possible Taste with Grayson Perry, and in each one you'll find different markers that identify British social classes. So the things we wear, the things we eat, the things we read, and the things we drive. Lincoln's no stranger to Perry's work. Back in 2006, we hosted The Charms of Lincolnshire, and you'll still find a few pieces over in the Utter Gallery. The Vanity of Small Differences by Grayson Perry is on here at Lincoln Museum until the 25th of January 2024. It's completely free to visit, but any and all donations help us to put more amazing art exhibitions like this one on in Lincoln. Plan your visit now at lincolnmuseum.com.